But new this morning, one man is dead following a shooting near the intersection of Blair and St. Louis Avenue. A St. Louis police say that happened just after 10:30 last night. The victim was discovered dead at the scene with gunshot wounds to the head and chest. Homicide is now investigating.